just need someone near. I'm not looking forward to the night I'll spend thinking of you when you're not here.
How many times will I think about the things I'd like to do? Always denying the right to live my life the way I want. I never shared with you.
Let's do it.
Thank you.
laughing myself to sleep, waking up lonely. I needed someone to hold me on.
Thank you so much once again, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome one more time. What a great pleasure to be in this beautiful venue. You guys are very lucky. Very lucky. For those of you who may not know, Interplay's been around now for several years. We're going to play you one of our favorite songs now. It's an old one. We do hope you enjoy it. And I say this every night because it is the truth. We take nothing for granted up here. We do sincerely appreciate you coming to see us this evening. Thank you so much for being here. Bless you.
I'm I've done everything I can to ease the pain, but only you can stop the rain. Because there's no sense pretending my heart's not heavy. Just when I thought I was over you, just when I thought I could stand on my own, oh baby, those memories come crashing through, and I just can't go on.
So nice to be back here, California. Yeah. Happy birthday, Angelina. 20 years old. You only look like 14. These guys came all the way from New Jersey, right? Serious airheads going on here. Ladies and gentlemen, we're so happy to be here. We're going to have a great show. And for the people that have never seen us, hands up if you've never seen us before. Oh, not that one. Hands up if you have seen us. Oh. Well, we like new people, new victims. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight, we are yours. But in return, you are ours. Is that okay? All right, are you ready?
You will be there. I'd like to know the truth. I'll find it out somehow. Chances aren't too strong. A chance you will be there. Please be there alone. Help me speak alone. chances all there is. There's a chance you will be there, wondering what to do, how to play my role. the things you do. I just wanna get back close again to you. But for now, your voice is dear enough. How I miss you, and I miss your love. And all the days that pass me by so slow, all the emptiness inside me flows all around, and there's no way out. I've been thinking so much of you, there was never any doubt. I can wait forever if you say with you.
guitar, he is also our musical director, the amazing Aaron McLean. How about a round of applause for this amazing band, everyone? You don't see bands like this very often. Ladies and gentlemen, are you enjoying the show? Good. Please don't be alarmed that everyone's left the stage, especially the new people. Russell goes off around this time, has a little break, 3 or 4 minutes, has a cup of tea, simply because he sings all the difficult parts. All of them. Everything I sing is very low and it's easy, but I make it look difficult. Meanwhile, I get to do whatever I want while he's off stage for 3 or 4 minutes. But we're going to have a little fun. We call this little spot G's spot, which is the first letter of my name. I think it's very apt. Everybody here is over 21 anyway, aren't they? So we're entering G's spot, and I do something very unusual for a rock and roll band. Has nothing to do with G-spot. I'm going to recite you some beautiful words. And there are many reasons why I do it, and I've done it for many years. The main reason is for us both together to go a little deeper together. Would you like that? A little deeper into the unknown. I like being in that place. I like being on the edge of a cliff looking down like this. Not knowing what's going to happen. But I'm going to recite you something that's actually very new. It's from my 4th book of verse. The book isn't out, it comes out in spring. But I have decided to recite a poem from it every night that we play, a different one. And that's why I'm reading it, because normally I know them all by heart. But since it's all new, I don't. But I'm going to read you this, and I do hope you enjoy it. It's called Feeling Falling Fall. Because it's fall right now. Are you ready? They like it already, I haven't said a word. When the first leaf falls from a twisted bough, as the old farmer rests on his trusted plow, a moment to savor as seasons must cross, time to gather good thoughts and a little green moss. The fruit and the vine, like all lovers, are one, forever entwined the moon and the sun. Each brings to the other a simple desire to meet in between where all water meets fire. Feeling is falling as summer to fall, welcoming shadows that so faintly call. A sound as familiar as any you know. Hold each other tightly and never let go. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome on piano to help me the next few minutes from the beautiful rolling hills of Tuscany, Mirko Desandri. I think I'm going to sit. Could I have a stool? I'm going to do something brand new for you. We're in the middle of a brand new album, you know, and this is one of the songs, but it's in progress. It isn't finished yet. The song is, but the recording of it isn't. So, but I wanted to play it for the very first time tonight. That's being on the edge. And we have never even rehearsed it, have we? I like not rehearsing. It's kind of impromptu and things go wrong and I love it. But when things go wrong, if I forget the words, I'll make new ones up. If I forget the chords, you'll say, oh, that was really clever, he didn't play that chord. I love pictures when I'm writing a song, visuals. And the visual I had for this was very specific. And it was actually on a very rugged coastline. And it was literally the west coast of Ireland. Has anybody been to the west coast of Ireland? You have? It's just incredibly beautiful, rugged and isolated. And I saw two people, a girl and a guy. And they were at the foot of this beautiful hill. And there was a pathway all the way up to the top of the hill. And not too long ago, this couple vowed to marry each other on the top of this hill. But now, it was a little later. It was winter, and the wind was lashing around the trees. But they stood there at the bottom, and they remembered the vow that they both made. This song is all about that. Have you got the visual already? It's a very beautiful moment, and I hope together we can reproduce it. Mist on the hill, once there were flowers, learning to dance, falling over bare feet, trying until the moment was ours. Pretty the picture that you did complete, a penny for your first. Enough is just knowing I'll follow another no more. If love be the curse, then let it keep growing inside us. Can we say I do with just the wind behind us? Let it be just one. For now I know it's true, a promise locked inside that took so long to find us. I ask of you. Water and time flow through our fingers, winding their way past the iron and stone, leaving behind all the summers and winters. Not one more day shall we face them alone. Penny for your purse, blossoms are slowly follow another no more. Love be the curse, then let it keep growing between us. Can we see just the wind behind us? I ask of you.
I'm going to introduce you to someone you already know. I've known this gentleman almost 50 years.
Oh, yeah.
We've been the closest of friends in all this time. We have never had an argument of any kind, ever. And people find that hard to believe. But if you knew him like I know him, you would understand why that's possible. And if it's possible for us, it's possible for everyone. I just wish that was so. We met in a choir rehearsal in Australia. There were 34 people there, and I didn't know him, he didn't know me, we didn't know anyone in the room. So it was quite a strange feeling. And actually, there was an empty seat next to me, and suddenly this big afro sat there. And I went, oh, okay. I've never sat next to one with a big afro before. So it was a new experience. And we started to sing together, everyone. And it was just absolutely beautiful. And there was one voice that was next to me that was so dominant in the whole choir that a light went off in my brain and said, you need to work with this guy. You need to introduce yourself, like, soon. So I got up all my courage and I introduced myself. And the first thing he said to me was, we have the same name, which we do. And we thought that was a little odd, but maybe not too odd. Then we realized we were born 3 days apart in the same month. Neither of us had a brother. And we both saw the Beatles when we were 14 years old. That, when I saw the Beatles, it changed my life. But meeting this gentleman changed it yet again. Ladies and gentlemen, Russell Hitchcock.
Wasn't that a great song, ladies and gentlemen? He's very good at that. One, two. Thank you, Mario. I met Graham in 1975 on the 12th of May. We were both in a production of the musical Jesus Christ Superstar.
Yes!
Yes. We still think it's the best rock opera ever written. Yes. Thank you, madam. And about 2 weeks into rehearsals, we were in Sydney. We took a break during the day, and I heard this guitar being played somewhere in the building backstage, and I had to find out where it was coming from because it sounded a bit different to me. So I wandered around everywhere. All of a sudden, turned a corner, and I saw Graham sitting on the floor with his guitar on his lap, but his guitar was upside down, and not because it was in Australia either. I asked him what he was doing, and he said he was working on an original composition, and I'd never met anybody that had written an original song before. And the melody was great, and the guitar obviously sounded the way it did. And I asked him to repeat the chorus melody for me. And he did, and quite spontaneously, at that very moment, we started to harmonize together. And, you know, we both went, oh, it sounds pretty good. But the next day, at Graham's insistence, we started to work together a lot. We used to do some of Graham's original songs. We would do cover versions of other songs. We played in coffee bars and pizza parlors, anywhere we could, because we wanted to get better. By the end of the run of Jesus Christ Superstar, which was the end of 1976, we had recorded under the name Air Supply, and we had the number one single in Australia. And if you don't know what a single is, it's a small piece of black plastic with a hole in the middle. And typically when you have the number one single, you have the number one album. And for those of you who don't know what an album is, it's a bigger piece of brown black plastic with a hole in the middle. On the basis of that success, we were fortunate enough to open for Rod Stewart in Australia for a few concerts. Yes, it gets better. And after the second show, he came to our dressing room and asked us if we would open for him all across North America in 1977. So of course we jumped at the chance, and we arrived on the 4th of July 1977, and we toured for 3.5 months with Rod, and we played every big place that you could imagine: the Madison Square Garden, the Astrodome, the Enorma Dome, the Superdome, Candlestick Park, Three Rivers Stadium. Yes, we played them all. And after you're on the road with a guy like that, who was arguably the biggest star in the world, then and still is in the top one, in my opinion, you think that you're pretty good, and we thought we were pretty good. So we came back to Australia in December, and I got my bags off the baggage carousel thing, put them on a trolley, and I was walking towards the exit, and in those days in Sydney, the customs exit, the doors were very big, 20 or 30 feet high. You couldn't see through them, but on the outside of the doors, I could hear all these women screaming like crazy. And of course they went, "Yeah, buddy, this is it. We're famous." Of course the doors opened and I walked out, and all these ladies were screaming for another band. Reality check number one. We've had a bunch of those in our career, but fortunately we've always picked ourselves up when we had an adverse situation going on and continued. So we're going to take you back to the early days when we used to play with one guitar and two voices. Tonight, with the help of Mirko on piano, give Mirko a big round of applause. And we know that you know that you know that we know the song. So if you want to sing along at any point during the proceedings, you can scream too, man. That's good. Make it loud, though. Excellent. We also must thank you once again. We're going to be 50 years together in 2025. We'd like to thank you for helping us get to this point. Thanks for being here, folks.
My dreams were very big. When you're lost, where do you begin? My heart always seemed to drift from day to day, looking for the love that never came my way. Then you smiled and I reached out to you. You were lonely too. One look, then it all began for you and me. The moment that we touched, I knew that there would be two less lonely people in the world, and it's gonna be fine. Can't believe you're mine. In my life where everything was
Ha ha ha. Yes.
Thank you so much. You guys have been absolutely awesome tonight. Give yourselves a round. Make some noise, folks. Awesome. Thanks for your wonderful reception. We've been traveling the world, as you know, for nearly half a century. A couple of very important things that we always try and put into our day. First thing is that kindness goes a long way. Would you agree with that? Would you agree with that? More important though, love goes a lot further. So tomorrow, do something nice for somebody that you love. It'll make them feel better. It'll make you feel better. Thank you so much. Stick around.
Fake it, and I know just how to scheme. I know just when to face the truth, and then I know just when to dream, and I know just where to touch you, and I know just what to pull. I know when to pull you closer, and I know when to let you loose. And I know the night is fading, and I know the time's gonna fly. And I'm never gonna tell you everything I gotta tell you. I know I gotta give it a try. And I know the roads to riches, and I know the ways to fail. I know the rules and then I know how to break them. I always know the name of the game, but I don't know how to leave you, and I'll never let you fall. And I don't know how to do it, making love out of nothing at all,
making love
out of nothing at all, out of nothing at all. Out of nothing at all, out of nothing at all, out of nothing at all,
making love at all,
out of nothing at all. Every time I see you on the rays of the sun, I'll scream through the winds in your hair. Every star in the sky is taking aim at your eyes, like a spotlight.
Take the darkness from the pit of the night and turn it to a beacon better than the sleep. and I'm never gonna make it like you do. Make it now.
Without you, I can't breathe. I can't. just the way the story goes. You always smile, but in your eyes, your sorrow shows. Yes, it shows.
Traveling around the world, playing music, not every night, but pretty close to it. We have the best crew on the road. You never get to see them. They do all the really hard work. But tonight, you're going to see them very quickly. Please welcome our lighting director from Los Angeles, Annie Gomez. And Danny's right, our live sound engineer from Tehachapi, California. The very lovely Chad Walker. Stage right, production manager and guitars from Miami. He's lost his voice tonight. Carlos Londono. Stage left, ear monitors and our stage manager from California, Ario Pena. Our tour manager of over 32 years, oh my goodness, 32 years, from Jackson, Michigan, it's Sparky!
Thank you so much. We'd like you to meet the members of the orchestra. Please welcome on lead guitar is our music director, obviously a phenomenal player, but also a beautiful human being. Lead guitar from Los Angeles, Mr. Aaron McLean. On bass guitar, I've been calling him the Quiet Beatle forever, but I don't know why. Because he isn't quiet. But he is the best at what he does, and also a wonderful guy to be around. Bass guitar from Orange County, California. Please welcome Doug Gill. And Ken on keyboards, formerly from Tuscany in Italy. Very romantic. Now residing in Orlando, Florida. Please welcome the one, the only, Yerko DeSando. Finally on drums, every night he comes out and plays with passion and love and joy and power. We love him to death. Formerly from the Czech Republic, now residing in Los Angeles, California. On drums, please welcome Mr. Pavel Boltman.
That are with us this evening. Yeah. Raise your hand, I know you're here. This ladies and gentlemen, we've had a terrific time tonight. We thank you for sharing your evening with us. We're going to leave you with a very simple song, but we'd like you to sing with us as loud as you can. Can you do that? Yeah. Before we get into this song, I must say it was a pleasure being here with Wilson Phillips tonight, too. Thank you so much, everybody.